outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought me some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow.
SFG TV episode 4, Happy New Year! Woo! On today's show, I'll be showing you my chopper.
Pete has a very special X-rated episode of Pete's Poetry Corner.
Sorry, I was enjoying this rather lovely cereal. And we'll be taking some of your questions.
But first, the news.
Hello, I'm Greg Churchhouse.
And I'm Field Marshal Dr. Peter L.R.
And this is the news. Three-time Brit Award nominees scouting for girls.
Nominees, not winners, we're still not bitter.
Are pleased.
And honoured.
To announce that they have become ambassadors for the children's charity Wellchild.
Ambassador, Israel Rashid, you are spoiling us.
To mark the event, Roy, Greg and Pete will be undertaking a charity-sponsored bicycle ride on March the 21st. With more information, here is Roy Stride, live via satellite link-up.
Hi Roy, can you hear me?
Yes Pete, loud and clear.
So where are the boys going?
Yes, we're going from London to Brighton. From Putney Pier to Brighton Pier.
And I hear there's something special about this London to Brighton bike ride.
No, sorry, I can't hear that.
I hear there is something special about this London to Brighton bike ride.
No, are you breaking up, Pete?
I hear there is something special about this London to Brighton bike ride.
Something about mice?
Bikes, London, Brighton, special, you fool.
No.
Hang on.
I hear there's something special about this London to Brighton bike ride. There is. We're not going to be on any ordinary bike. We're going to be on chopper bikes. <laughs> 60 miles. Brilliant.
So please sponsor the band at www.justgiving.com/scoutingforgirls. This has been this week's news.
And that's the news. Those guys, what pros. We're really honoured to be able to support Wellchild and to do some stuff for that charity. Here's just a very short film about what they do.
Wellchild is a charity to help young people from suffering diseases. The children that are very ill, not just normal poorly that you get colds and stuff, but really ill. They've got like different people in different jobs helping, like people at the call centre and like helping hands and nurses and scientists who are all trying to make the children better and lives more comfortable.
Wellchild nurses look after sick people.
See, I told you it was short. There's much more information to be found on their website to see exactly what Wellchild do. It's a really great charity and we want your money. This ride is going to kill us. Greg's bike only has one gear.
One gear!
And Greg, look at him. Look at these wrists. He's never going to be able to cycle. London to Brighton's about 70 miles. So we need your money. If you don't have any money, then please pass this podcast on to somebody who does. But even if it's only 20p, even if it's like 10p, if everybody who did this podcast gave 10p, we'd raise like £3. But anyway, no, please sponsor us and let's see how much we can raise. Now for a commercial break.
Hello there, friend. Are you suffering from the post-Christmas winter blues? Well, put down those baubles, pack away that tinsel, put the tree back in the loft, and bring some sunshine into your wintry, wintry day. Grab yourself an iPod, plug it in, and listen.
It's here. It's free. It's SFG TV. Subscribe now from iTunes. Bring the sunshine back into Jack. So crap, it's amazing.
And now for the outside broadcast.
Just before Christmas, we were asked by Chris Evans and Radio 2 to take part in his last ever Radio 2 show at the O2.
So here's the footage. The machine. Warning, this one is a little bit X-rated. You, I won't do what you tell me. 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 Thank you very much for listening.
So that is the end of SFG TV episode 4. Thank you so much for watching.
Catch us next time when we'll be having a live special and announcing those pre-sale dates for the spring tour.
And you can also contact us, as usual, on www.twitter.com/SFGOfficial and sfgofficial@googlemail.com.
Please keep in touch. We will see you next time. Bye!
That's my bitter face.